inside the tunnels, the stone tunnels, are the trains. And inside the trains, the steel trains, are the bags of skin. And inside the thin skin are the blood and the bones. And inside the blood and the bones are the dreams. And it really is that simple. It really is that fragile. I am one such dream inside the blood and the bags and the bones and the trains and the tunnels. And there's a dream sitting next to me. There's a dream sitting across from me, and we are fragile. Now we all know that one day these tunnels will crumble and the trains will stop and the blood and the bags and the bones will all be gone. And in between now and then we know something must happen to every dream. I don't know what will happen to the others, but I know what will happen to me. Sure as rain, I know. Sure as winter. I will breathe and grieve and struggle and strive and love and mostly love. And if I am lucky, once, just once, the dream will drop to the floor like a vase and shatter in shards of silence. But I will see in the pattern of the pieces, I will see something. And this will happen. But for now, that train, with all its precious cargo, rolls on.